In the United Kingdom, in England, called Maguire, who was playing for Manchester United. Harry Maguire is a defender. He was tackling everybody and throwing his bodies everywhere that he was seen as the best defender in the world. Manchester United went and bought him. He became the biggest threat at the center of Manchester United's defense, tackling Manchester players and giving assists to opponents.